Hey everyone, we hope that you're doing really well. Hey, we here at Faith Church really do care about you and we love you very much. We're glad that you've joined us today and excited that you're going to be worshiping with us. I want to remind you of a couple of things. One is that you can access this traditional worship experience on Friday afternoons, and then it's on demand, so you can access it throughout the week. The other thing I want to remind you of is this, is that you can access our weekly sermon on Sundays. All you have to do is this. Go to our church website, faithchurchlv.com, at either 8:30, 9:45, or 11:15. Click on the button that says Watch Online. The first part of the service, of course, will be music that's tailored specifically for that service. But after the music, there'll be the sermon. So we hope you'll take advantage of that. You know, if you watch the news very much these days, there's really not a lot that makes us happy or very joyful, is there? The same thing was true in the day of a man named Asaph. Asaph wrote a number of the Psalms in our Bible. In Psalm 73, Asaph was very bitter in his heart because he saw that it looked like that evil reigned everywhere and, well, God just didn't care. He even said this about himself in Psalm 73. He says, "Surely in vain that I have kept my heart pure and I've washed my hands in innocence. All day long I've been afflicted, and every morning brings new punishments." But he says this, "When I tried to understand all of this, it troubled me very deeply until I entered the sanctuary of our God. And then I understood their final destiny." You know, today you may be troubled, you may be confused, you may even have bitterness in your heart, but God invites us into His presence. And once we come into His presence, we will find that all our problems can be overshadowed with joy. And this chaos that this world seems to be in, well, we can be secure and we can also know peace. So enter His gates with thanksgiving and come into His courts with praise. And let's do that right now.
I will enter His gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter His courts with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. He has made me glad. Has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. I will enter His gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter His courts with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. For He has made me glad. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. Let's just pray. Lift our hearts to
And today we read from Psalm 51, verse 10 through 12. Create in me a pure heart, O God, and renew a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me from your presence or take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation and grant me a willing spirit to sustain me.
Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're
You're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me.
Heavenly Father, we do come saying this, that you are altogether lovely, you are altogether wonderful, and you are altogether wonderful to us, Lord. We give you thanks for the opportunity to even come before your throne and sing these praises to you. And God, we give you thanks for your Son who died for us. We love you, Lord Jesus.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich, because of what the Lord has Yeah.